So many trans families don't make it because the dads aren't on board. They gotta fucking figure out why they're afraid.
Dads have that masculine image they want to try and keep up. They have to get out and speak. They have to show people that they support their child 100%.
It was important for me as a father to speak out.
The thread that connects us all is that we love our children and are willing to put everything on the line for other people's children as well.
In some ways, it's gotten a lot better, and in other ways, it's also a very scary time. We all need to get back into the fight.
We're not doing it with our heads bowed. We're doing it with a full-throated support of this movement. We're letting people know we're here. We're not going to shy away. We're not going to be in the shadows. We're not going to be scared. We're going to confront this head-on because that's all we can do. We have to make the way safe for our children.